वेलकम टू माय चैनल मेडिकल लेबोरेटरी टेक्नोलॉजीज वीडियोस। इस वीडियो में फ्रेंड्स आप लोग देखेंगे कि वेन से ब्लड को प्रॉपर्ली किस तरह कलेक्ट किया जाता है।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई विल शो यू हाउ टू एक्सट्रैक्ट ब्लड सैम्पलिंग। बिफोर दैट आई विल शो यू व्हाट ऑल थिंग्स नीडेड फॉर दिस एक्सट्रैक्शन। सैम्पल टू सिरिंजेस। सिरिंजेस ऑलवेज open in front of the patient, otherwise patient will think that we are using used syringe, so better open the syringe in front of the patient. Then cotton ball, then alcohol swab. If alcohol swab not available means you can use spirit. Spot bandage, tourniquet, then barcode. This barcode we can attach to bottles. If barcode not available means you can write the patient name and file number in the bottle. Then gloves. After extraction you have to properly discard the syringes. You can discard the syringes into the sharp container. Then after extraction do not recap the needles. Now I will show you how to do sampling. Before that we have to take the bottle, then attach the barcode on the bottle. Then tear the gloves. Then tell the patient to keep the arm properly and tight the hand properly. Then put the tourniquet above the upper arm. Then find the vein. Then take one alcohol swab. Then clean the area. Once you clean, then don't touch the area because after that it will come unsterile. Then open the syringe. Then insert the syringe into the vein. Then withdraw the blood. After that, tell the patient to open his hand. Then remove the tourniquet. Then put the cotton. Then tell the patient to press 1 minute. Then withdraw the blood into the bottle. Discard the syringe into the needle container. Then attach the spot bandage to the patient.